Today is Aaron's day to keep Katie. But instead of Aaron coming, it was only his wife.
Amanda explains she does not feel comfortable with her just taking Katie and asked if Aaron would come. She said Aaron is not coming, it's just her getting her.
Amanda refuses and said Aaron has to come. She started to forcefully try to take Katie away. Jordan comes in and hits her.
She calls the police.
Katie was crying. Aaron arrived before the police and he started to comfort his wife.
He started a fight with Jordan and tried to come at her.
Amanda stopped him and told him to back away.
The police arrived and put Aaron under arrest.
He then got his wife's statement and she explained what happened. He asked them their side of the story.
He arrested Jordan and called for a second car to take Aaron. He explained they both are going to jail tonight.
Amanda started crying.
To be continued.